This is Eyewitness News at 5.
More evidence tonight that heart attacks affect men and women differently. Researchers at the Robert Wood Johnson Medical School found that women between the ages of 35 and 54 were more likely to die in hospitals following heart attacks than men of a similar age. According to the study, gender-related differences in treatment may be one reason for this. Another is the fact that a greater percentage of young men died outside of the hospital from coronary disease.